Hello friends and viewers, good evening. How are you all? I know everyone are in their homes due to lockdown and COVID-19 pandemic in various countries. And I hope many are utilizing this time by reading books, drawing, playing video games, watching mobiles, preparation for online exams and also busy in online classes, etc. And I would like to introduce my YouTube channel, and my channel name is JPH the Multi-Talented Guy. As this is my first video, I will already introduce about myself. Many friends in different states knew me well. So, I will already introduce myself once again to all my friends and viewers through this short video in a different role. First of all, I would like to thank Almighty God who gave me ideas and wisdom to start my channel. And I hope God will protect me whenever I upload any video through my own channel. Also, I would like to thank all my family members, parents, friends and well-wishers who encouraged me to start my channel. So, it is time to start introducing about myself. I am JP from AP, born on 14th October. My aim in my life is to be a multi-talented person. I have interest in rail finding, say taking photos or videos related to railways, doing research on cyclonic storms, say meteorology, reading JK books, watching sunset, etc. I am God-fearing and can't imagine my life without him. My professional aim is either to become an officer in Indian Railways or to become either geologist or archaeologist or climatologist or to become a TV host but journalist. I like cats and cat is my favorite pet. Earlier in my childhood, I had two kittens named Tiger and Catsy. I care them much and whenever I found they are missing, I'll be started crying. Sometimes I show interest on physical fitness. That is, I like some movie actors, not only of their acting or movies, but for their physical fitness. I am quite sensitive and I like to be friendly with others. Even in my school life, I treated up to 150 members as my friends, out of which 15 were the best among them. I can say that my school life is an unforgettable one, where I got good friends, good teachers, good experiences, which is unforgettable. My school life is like a mixed bag. I like train journeys, where I had travelled in many trains and many kilometers in different states, taken videos, collected journey tickets, photos, etc. I am a great rail fan. Really, I feel sad during this lockdown time seeing no trains and silent railroads. I like to admire nature most of the time by watching sunset, sunrise, rains with the thunderstorms, rainbows, waterfalls, beaches, fog, snowfall, clouds of cumulonimbus type, etc. I like nature and it's a God's gift to Earth. I feel immense pleasure to celebrate Earth Day to protect wildlife and nature from global warming. There are still many interests about myself, but I'm not sharing everything in this video. I can say myself as child of God, good son to my parents, good relation with other family members, good or best friend for all my dear friends, good student for my teachers, good author, a rebellious guy and good debater, good supporter for poor and needy, good citizen for my nation, good inspirational, motivational and talented guy for all viewers of my videos. Through my channel, I'll be uploading videos related to my rail journeys and experiences, rail videos, expressing personal feelings, my childhood school experiences, cooking recipes and if possible, physical fitness. And I hope all would like my channel. If so, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. I hope all would like my channel. Stay safe, stay at home to fight against the COVID-19 pandemic.